All right, we're gonna do some wing clipping. Keep your birds from getting flighty. So right away, gonna extend the wing. You see, these are like the large feathers, the flight feathers. From underneath, you can see where the chicken wing ends. You don't want to cut into any of these here because they got blood vessels and that hurts the chicken. What we're gonna do doesn't hurt them, and we're just gonna cut these here.
Persuaded, berated, inebriated, and down. Still aware of everything life carries on without.
Notice nice clean cuts, no bleeding, not in the chicken wing, just the flight feathers. One side should be enough so that they can't fly even, and keep your chickens low to the ground. And they don't mind it at all. Okay, so again, spread the feathers out. As you can see here, here's the large flight feathers.
Whiskey bottle
from underneath.
Over
you want to get these, you can get these, but you don't get into any of these. Not down here in the chicken
just
wing.
For now. Well, not forever, but just for now. Well, there's a trouble
you all right?
Around. It's never far away. The same trouble's been around for life and a day.
And the idea is you leave these feathers here. They won't rub and won't irritate the chickens in their day-to-day activities. They'll be healthy. I only clip the one side of the wings. One wing, hopefully that's enough. They're off balance. They can't get a steady flight. They won't get more than 6 feet up in the air. They'll stay low and contained within their domestic yards. Thank you.
In a 3-hour wait time.